Hey everyone, Veld Music Festival 2023 has finally dropped their stage lineups. So let's go over the stages for each day.
Friday starts off explosive with the first time ever bass artist headlining main stage.
You sad boys and sad girls, you already know Alenium playing a very special live set. Also, UK Rap is doing a full takeover on one of the stages. Now moving on to Saturday, Spot Jaws not only playing once, but playing twice, starting on main stage on Friday, then switching over to a very deep house set on Saturday on the circus stage. Also on Saturday, the global debut of Rez and Deadmau5 presents Rez-Mau5. It's going to be an insane set and definitely worth traveling for. It's going hard on a Sunday, a very bassy day. Sullivan King, Liquid Stranger, and Subtronics all in a row. You headbangers, you already know. Then on main stage, the festival gets an unbelievable closeout with Timmy Trumpet, to Sophie Tucker, to Loud Luxury, and then finally, Tiesto. This is a massive finale for Veld. It's gonna be crazy, it's gonna be a vibe, it's gonna be the biggest party out there on a Sunday. Veld is gonna be so crazy this year. Single day and 3 day tickets are now on sale. Buy them quick before they sell out. It's gonna be the biggest highlight of your summer. See you all at Veld.